Hello guys, we're gonna do how to do a really good eyeshadow. I'm blind. I was looking for this. Okay, whatever. So we are gonna do some makeup. I already put foundation on and concealer. So my angel made flipping black eye thingy. I don't know what's happening to my eye. So we got James Charles and this little Mavi Jeffree Star. So yeah, so we'll start with the blush. First, how do I open this? Trying to open this. So I got my little blush brush. I got these tools now. Those are eyeshadow brushes. I'm just going lightly around here. Around here. Just going lightly around my face. And then boom, blush on. My eyes can still see a little bit. Like, dude, what is that? I'm putting more concealer on. What about the foundation? Now I just have to blend. Also, I got a sponge brush. A sponge now. And that's a Sparky! So cute. I give him candy. Tomorrow's Halloween, guys. I'm so excited. Did I just make it worse? Concealer does freak my eye. There. Freak you. That's what I do. Close my eyes and do this. It actually helps. So, got a blush on. Dude, what the freaking happened to my face? Whatever. Okay, so. That's a dream. James Charles, baby. So, me, little rock star. Also, I can always do this and put a little. So yeah, I have that palette, and let's check out the James Charles. This is my first time seeing it. Oh my god. Go little rock star. My sister, my old sister already used it, that's why it's kind of a little bit messed up. So we got this one, the James Charles. Okay, so I guess we're gonna go for a silver look. Okay, actually no, a white look, I guess. So let's start with, no, not that eyeliner, this brush, the bomb brush, I think that was called. Okay, so let's grab some of this little bit of white right here. Pretty glory. I'll just put it on. Now let's do a little bit of white in the James Charles. Now let's put it on. This. Now we need like a whole entire base coat. How about we add some gold to it? Yes, some gold. wrinkles. Now I need to use this flat brush. Oh, yeah, it's flat brush. Okay. Let's grab a little bit of this silver. Let's put it on the eye. Okay, now we just need the blend brush. Now just do circles. Let's do the other eye. That's pretty good. Now let's do the lips. The lips. So let's grab this type of, like, some clear but also really glittery pink. And then hold it. Boom. Mwah! Now let's get this white glittery. Put it on the face like this. Oh, wait. Just the roof of it. That. You don't have to do this part because, yeah. So I put it all over my face. Now I need my blush brush. That's all I do. I blend it in. Oh, what the heck is that? I guess we had to deal with it, Mr. Mustache Man. What is going on? In the mirror. I don't see it. So. Let's put it in there. This is my white look. So that's how you do that's my makeup routine. Bye.